You made it hard for yourself in the end, didn't you?
Sorry?
You made it hard for yourself.
Yeah.
In the end.
I'm happy in this moment because we have achieved the objective, and I think we played better first half, where we have killed the game. If we scored the third goal, we missed again a penalty, and second half Newcastle played better, created more chances, scored one goal, and I think in the first half we show more quality, and the second half we show more character, more desire, more ambition, and suffering a lot, we get the 3 points.
Yeah. Actually make it through this one.
Yeah. I think other games in added time, we have lost many points, and today we were able to keep the result, working, defending, and I'm proud of the players. I'm proud of this attitude. Today I'm happy. I've told you many times when you ask me about that in all the press conference before the games that I trust all my players. Many of them, they don't have the chance to play during the season, but today, Stefano Caca, for example, was injured. There are different situations where the most important is the team, and then the chances to play appear for other players than they didn't play before. And it's the moment where the good professionals, the good players, show all the work they did while they didn't play. I'm very happy for Andre. It was a shame he didn't score the penalty, but I'm very, very happy for him.
They linked up very well. Is that something that perhaps in hindsight you could have done a bit earlier, play them together?
In this moment, today, I think it was a good situation for us, play with two together, but you have to know the different situation of the players, because many of them today, for example, Kiko, during the half time, he felt a pain in his leg and he cannot play in the second half, for example, or Pereira, he has played today, but he only can do it about 55 minutes, no more, and Will Hughes made a big effort because it was in a similar situation. Gerard Deulofeu, the same. Then it's not easy to choose the player in the situation we are in this moment. Then I'm very proud of all of them, because all of them have made a very big effort today.
You've mathematically today guaranteed you'll be playing in the Premier League.
Yeah.
Given the history of the club's ownership, how confident are you of being in the manager's chair at the start of next season?
I don't know. I think this question is for other person, but what I can say is I'm very proud to belong this club. Today we have achieved mathematically the objective, and in the next game I'm concentrated on try to improve the best position in the Premier the club ever got. It's all, can I say, in this moment. And when the season finished, we'll see what happened with all the personal situations. I think after we were able to achieve the objective, I think we have another important game playing against a very good team as United is, and try to enjoy the next game. I would like to finish the season with a winning, and we'll see if we are able to get it.
With Will Hughes, obviously, the fans at the end were chanting Hughesy for England, and he's obviously been in good form. Do you think that's a bit hopeful from them, or do you think he's good enough to
practice? I would like not only Will, all my players, that they would have that recognizement. But it depends on the national team's coach, and I would like to respect their decisions.
Are you pleased with Will's form? It was a really nice ball, wasn't it, in the build-up to the first goal?
Yeah.
You said maybe he's another one who might be struggling a bit with injury, but he looked very lively, didn't he, especially?
I'm happy with all the players, with all their behaviour today. And it was a very tough game against a good team as Newcastle is, and I prefer to speak today about the team, because in other games we weren't able to keep the result in the last minutes, and today we did it, and I'm very proud of them. Okay, thank you, bye.